Longtime UCLA Chancellor Gene Block is stepping down. Block says it was a tough decision and it will happen next summer. He says the timing was right for him and the university. By the way, Block has led UCLA for 17 years. He is credited with helping to boost enrollment, nearly doubling the school's research funding, and helping UCLA rise to the top of national rankings. The school will launch a national search, we're told, to find his replacement.